little more than 20 years ago, Florida was producing nearly 250 million boxes of oranges a season. This year, as we head into the start of another harvest, experts predict that number will be just over 50 million.
There are several reasons for the staggering decline: citrus greening, hurricanes, and a dwindling demand for orange juice. But as NBC2's Evan Dean shows us, new tech created here could help growers who are feeling the squeeze, and even us too.
Technology has come so far, and that includes right here in the citrus groves of Southwest Florida. Traditionally, growers would have to check their crops from the ground, but not anymore. Thanks to drones, they can do so from above.
So it has five different lenses here.
In the University of Florida research field near Immokalee.
Yes, I did my pre-flight checks and everything looks good.
It's time for takeoff.
It's very easy to fly. It doesn't take a lot of time. They're not very expensive.
And it's what this drone can capture, combined with ground imaging and artificial intelligence, that could be a game changer for Florida citrus.
We developed this software, we call it AgroView. That gives you a lot of information about your farm.
These are all citrus fields.
We went inside to see exactly what it can do. Everything from taking inventory, the height, health of trees, and more.
These area here is because there are small trees.
To nutrient analysis, to now even predicting the yield, the output of the crop, and with precision.
The accuracy was 90% plus. It can be 95, it can be 98.
And that's huge for growers who've traditionally used old-school on-the-ground methods to predict their yield, which UF says is not as accurate. Plus,
it's very time-consuming, and also it's very expensive because, as I said, you need to have people in the field to collect all this fruit, count the fruit, and also you waste the yield.
UF is still developing the tech and working to get it to our growers, but it could end up benefiting all of us. More efficient growers mean less environmental impacts, and saving them money could mean cheaper prices for you at the store. It's hope for an industry that needs some right now.
This is just the beginning of this technology, and this is the beginning of this era.
Reporting for NBC2, I'm Evan Dean.